बिस्मिल्लाहिर्रहमानिर्रहीम। अस्सलाम वालेकुम डियर स्टूडेंट्स, आई होप यू विल बी फाइन एंड यू आर एंजॉयिंग दिस ऑनलाइन सेशन। फर्स्टली आई वेलकम द स्टूडेंट्स ऑफ 9th क्लास। इट्स अ टाइम टू लर्न मैथमेटिक्स। आई थिंक यू आर वेटिंग फॉर योर नेक्स्ट लेक्चर। सो लेट्स स्टार्ट आवर टूडेज यूनिट विच इज़ मैट्रिसेस एंड डिटर्मिनेंट्स। इन द प्रीवियस लेक्चर्स वी हैव डिस्कस्ड मैट्रिक्स इज़ अ फॉर्मेशन ऑफ अ कलेक्शन ऑफ रियल नंबर्स विच आर इनक्लोज्ड इन ब्रैकेट्स। वी ऑल्सो हैव डिस्कस्ड द मेथड टू फाइंड द डिटर्मिनेंट्स ऑफ अ मैट्रिक्स। टुडे वी विल लर्न हाउ टू फाइंड द इनवर्स ऑफ अ मैट्रिक्स। मल्टीप्लिकेटिव इनवर्स ऑफ अ मैट्रिक्स, किसी भी मैट्रिक्स का मल्टीप्लिकेटिव इनवर्स कैसे फाइंड करते हैं? अगर हमारे पास कोई भी दो मैट्रिक्स हैं और उनका प्रोडक्ट आइडेंटिटी मैट्रिक्स के इक्वल आ जाए, देन वी कैन से दैट बोथ दीज मैट्रिसेस आर मल्टीप्लिकेटिव इनवर्स ऑफ ईच अदर। फॉर एग्जांपल, इफ वी हैव टू मैट्रिसेस ए एंड बी एंड बोथ दीज मैट्रिसेस आर नॉन सिंगुलर मैट्रिसेस। नॉन सिंगुलर मींस दैट अगर मैट्रिक्स का डिटर्मिनेंट जीरो के इक्वल ना हो, देन वी कैन से दैट दिस इज़ आर नॉन सिंगुलर मैट्रिक्स। ए एंड बी आर नॉन सिंगुलर मैट्रिसेस ऑफ द सेम ऑर्डर, then a and b are said to be multiplicative inverse of each other if product of ab equal to product of ba equal to identity matrix and the inverse of a is a inverse and a into a inverse equal to a inverse into a must be equal to identity matrix. Here we have to solve question number 3. In this question we have to find the multiplicative inverse of the matrix a which has the elements minus 1, 3, 2 and 0 if it exists. सबसे पहले हमें ये पता होना चाहिए कि मल्टीप्लीकेटिव इनवर्स फाइंड कैसे करते हैं। मल्टीप्लीकेटिव इनवर्स फाइंड करने के लिए सबसे पहले हम मैट्रिक्स का एडजॉइंट फाइंड करते हैं एंड देन वी फाइंड द डिटर्मिनेंट ऑफ द गिवन मैट्रिक्स। फिर हम मैट्रिक्स के एडजॉइंट को डिटर्मिनेंट से डिवाइड कर देते हैं। इन दिस वे वी कैन फाइंड द मल्टीप्लीकेटिव इनवर्स ऑफ अ मैट्रिक्स। और किसी भी मैट्रिक्स का मल्टीप्लिकेटिव इनवर्स तब एग्जिस्ट करता है अगर उसका डिटर्मिनेंट जीरो के इक्वल ना हो। सो फर्स्टली वी विल फाइंड द डिटर्मिनेंट ऑफ द मैट्रिक्स ए। फॉर दिस वी विल राइट डिटर्मिनेंट ऑफ ए इक्वल टू एलिमेंट्स ऑफ द मैट्रिक्स ए इन डिटर्मिनेंट फॉर्म। एंड फॉर फाइंडिंग द डिटर्मिनेंट, एलिमेंट्स एट द डायगनल प्लेसेस आर मल्टीप्लाइड फर्स्टली। फॉर दिस वी विल राइट माइनस वन इंटू जीरो and then we will apply minus sign and then other elements are multiplied. For this we can write 3 into 2. By solving this equation we can write 0 minus 6 which will give us minus 6. Here you can see that the determinant of a matrix A is minus 6 and it is not equal to 0. So we can find the multiplicative inverse of the matrix A. Now we will find the adjoint of the matrix A. और matrix A का adjoint find करने के लिए हम diagonal places पे जो elements हैं उनको interchange कर देंगे और बाकी सारे elements के हम sign change कर देंगे, which will give us 0, minus 3, minus 2, minus 1 as the elements of the adjoint of matrix A. Now we will find the inverse of matrix A which can be written as A inverse equal to adjoint of matrix A over determinant of A. As we have obtained adjoint of matrix A with the elements 0, minus 3, minus 2, minus 1 which is divisible by determinant of A which is equal to minus 6. It can also be written as minus 1 by 6 into 0, minus 3, minus 2, minus 1 which are the elements of adjoint of the A. In the next term, 1 by 6 is multiplied with all the terms in the bracket. For this we can write 0 by 6 minus 3 by 6 minus 2 by 6 minus 1 by 6. Now minus is multiplied with all the terms in the bracket. The elements of the matrix can be reduced like 0 minus 1 by 2 minus 1 by 3 and minus 1 by 6. Now minus is multiplied with all the terms in the bracket which will give us the inverse of the matrix A with the elements 0, 1 by 2, 1 by 3 and 1 by 6. In this way we can find the inverse of a matrix. Here one more matrix is given which is named as matrix D with the elements 1 by 2, 3 by 4, 1 and 2. We have to find the inverse of the matrix D. Matrix D का multiplicative inverse find करने के लिए सबसे पहले हम इसका determinant और adjoint find करेंगे. So we write the determinant of matrix D equal to elements of the matrix D as 1 by 2, 3 by 4, 1 and 2 in determinant form. Now the elements at the diagonal places are multiplied firstly. For this we can write 1 by 2 multiply 2. Then we will apply minus sign. And then other terms are multiplied as 3 by 4 multiply 1. By taking the product of these terms, we can write 2 by 2 minus 3 by 4. As we know that 2 by 2 equal to 1, so we can write 1 minus 3 by 4. By taking the LCM, we get the next equation as 4 minus 3 over 4, which is equal to 1 by 4, which is the determinant of the matrix D. Now we will find the adjoint of the matrix D. For finding the adjoint of matrix D, we will interchange the elements at the diagonal places and the signs of all other elements are changed, which will give us the matrix which has the elements 2, minus 3 by 4, minus 1 and 1 by 2. Now we will find the inverse of matrix D, which is equal to adjoint of D over determinant of D. As we have obtained the adjoint of D with the elements 2, minus 3 by 4, minus 1 and 1 by 2, which is divisible by the determinant of matrix D and is equal to 1 by 4. It can be written as 4 into elements of the adjoint of matrix D as 2 minus 3 by 4 minus 1 and 1 by 2 in reduced form. Now 4 is multiplied with all the terms in the bracket, which will give us the inverse of the matrix D, which has the elements 8, minus 3, minus 4 and 2. Next is question number 4. In this question, two matrices are given, matrix A with the elements 1, 2, 4 and 6 and matrix B with the elements 3, minus 1, 2 and minus 2. Here we use matrix A for finding the first condition, which is A into adjoint of A equal to adjoint of A into A equal to determinant of A into identity matrix. We have to prove that all these terms are equal. सबसे पहले हम फाइंड करेंगे जो रिक्वायर्ड टर्म्स हैं जो प्रूव करने के लिए हमें चाहिए एडजॉइंट ऑफ ए एंड डिटरमिनेंट ऑफ ए. फर्स्ट ऑफ ऑल वी विल फाइंड द एडजॉइंट ऑफ द मैट्रिक्स ए. और मैट्रिक्स ए का एडजॉइंट फाइंड करने के लिए हम डायगोनल प्लेसेस पे जो एलिमेंट्स हैं उनकी प्लेसेस को इंटरचेंज करेंगे और बाकी सारे एलिमेंट्स के हम साइन चेंज करेंगे. सो वी कैन राइट इट एज 6 माइनस 2 माइनस 4 एंड 1. डायगनल बेसिस पे एलिमेंट्स थे 1 एंड 6 विच आर इंटरचेंज्ड एंड बिकम 6 एंड 1 एंड द साइंस ऑफ अदर एलिमेंट्स आर चेंज्ड हियर. नाउ वी विल फाइंड द डिटरमिनेंट ऑफ मैट्रिक्स ए. फॉर दिस वी विल राइट ए डिटरमिनेंट इक्वल टू एलिमेंट्स ऑफ द मैट्रिक्स ए इन डिटरमिनेंट फॉर्म 1, 2, 4 एंड 6. हियर एलिमेंट्स एट द डायगनल प्लेसिस आर मल्टीप्लाइड फर्स्टली. For this we can write 1 into 6. Now we will apply minus sign and then other terms are multiplied as 2 into 4. By solving this equation we can write 6 minus 8 which is equal to minus 2. Now we will prove the first term, which is A into adjoint of A. So we will write A into adjoint of A equal to elements of the matrix A into elements of the adjoint of A. Now both these matrices are multiplied. For multiplication we will multiply the first row of the first matrix with the first column of second matrix, which can be written as 1 into 6 plus 2 into minus 4. Similarly, first row of first matrix is multiplied with the second column of second matrix. For this we can write 1 multiply minus 2 plus 2 multiply 1, and in the second row The second row of first matrix is multiplied with the first column of second matrix, which can be written as 4 into 6 plus 6 into minus 4. And then second row of first matrix is multiplied with the second column of second matrix, which can be written as 4 into minus 2 plus 6 into 1. By multiplying these terms, we can write the next matrix as 6 minus 8 minus 2 plus 2, 24 minus 24, and minus 8 plus 6. By solving these terms, we can get the next matrix as minus 2, 0, 0, minus 2, which is the product of A and adjoint of A. Now we will find adjoint of A into A, which is equal to elements of the adjoint of A into elements of the matrix A. Here both these matrices are multiplied. For multiplication, firstly we will multiply the first row of the first matrix with the first column of second matrix, which can be written as 1 into 6 plus 2 into minus 4. And then first row of first matrix is multiplied with the second column of second matrix. For this we can write 1 into minus 2 plus 2 into 1. And then we will multiply the second row of first matrix with the first column of second matrix, which is equal to 4 into 6 plus 6 into minus 4. And in the last we will multiply second row of first matrix with the second column of second matrix, which can be written as 4 into minus 2 plus 6 into 1. By multiplying these terms, we can write the matrix with the elements 6 minus 8 minus 2 plus 2, 24 minus 24, and minus 8 plus 6. By solving these terms, we get the required matrix with the elements minus 2, 0, 0, minus 2, which is the product of adjoint of A and A. Now we have to find the product of the determinant of A and the identity matrix. As we have obtained, the determinant of matrix A is equal to minus 2. So we write here minus 2 into identity matrix. Here minus 2 is multiplied with all the terms in the matrix, which will give us the next matrix with the elements minus 2, 0, 0, and minus 2, which is equal to determinant of A into identity matrix. So you can observe that A into adjoint of A equal to adjoint of A into A equal to determinant of A into identity matrix. All these terms are equal, and this is our required proof. Now you have to solve question number 3 and 4. You have to give your best. Thanks to all of you for your cooperation. Allah Hafiz.